got a body. Yeah. I think I got a body.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Hey, what's up, guys? Team Hard Life Captain Albert Zertucci here. All right, finally, I'm getting to get the chance to troll the lures and the camera, because that was the whole reason I wanted to get offshore and get some underwater footage of being able to troll a lure or just see what this camera can actually do. However, you know, we ran into some difficulties while we were out there with the boat and so forth, but I did get some great footage, so I'm going to post up what I can and show the great catches that we got, because like I said, this is my first time truly going that far out for a deep sea fishing trip, and we're really grateful to the captain who got us on the fish, as well as bringing the extra kind of lures and stuff that we needed to be able to troll these big pelagics or whatever we were trying to target at the same time. So again, guys, I want to give a shout out to Captain Cody Eckert and the crew that we went out with as well. I mean, it was captain of the boat for us. It wasn't his boat, but he is a guide for hire. So for all of y'all that would like to get a captain to drive y'all's boat and show y'all where some nice spots are at, this would be one guy. I would definitely give him a shot, give him a holler. He's actually targeted big pelagics and, you know, from deep dropping, sword fishing, trolling for pelagics. He's driven big 65-foot Vikings. And so pretty much anything he can run and is certified for. So again, I will be posting up his info at the end of the video. And, you know, just to give you an idea of what's also out there and stuff like that. And be sure to let him know, you know, that you saw it on our channel and stuff like that. But yeah, this is pretty fun. It was pretty nice to be able to finally get some good clear water footage off this camera. And again, too, I'm still learning how to use it and how far I need to troll it back and stuff like that, because right here we were going 12 to 13 knots, and which was a little higher speed on the trolling end and stuff like that, but I know they go faster. But we were taking on waters on one of the pontoons, so we actually had to skedaddle. So this is kind of a last ditch effort to get some good underwater footage, especially since the water was so clear to enable us to do this. So again, guys, check it out. It's gonna be nice footage. Thank you. All right, guys, so we finally got most of the water out of the boat that we can start picking up speed or attempt to. So I got to pull the trolling jig out and get it in the boat so we can go ahead and try and make it home. Yeah, it was a pretty cool trip to try it out. You know, sorry we didn't hook up on it, but there is some fish in there, and there's actually some things that I wanted to see if y'all can point out that the lure was doing, and comment below. We'll see how many of y'all can point out.